Previously on...
It's Saturday night and I got the fever. The fever for love. Now where the hell are all the chicks?
Was written one. Dashing good looks, style of despair, and
pounds of fucking yards of fun.
We're in for one hell of a night tonight, my boy.
Lady Luck is here to dance the night away. And that's what she said. Now those windows ain't gonna keep themselves boarded. Place is looking worse than a truck stop. Let's just say nightly business one. Well, hello, good looking. I didn't think there was anyone else still alive in this place. I'm AJ, and I'm just looking to find a way out of this film, if you know what I mean.
Greetings, young grandma. I have been waiting for you to arrive. What is it that you desire most, young man?
Yeah, like I said, I just want to get out of this place. Back to that damn theater would be a nice start, that's for sure.
The path you seek is within your reach, but the journey there will be treacherous. Far worse than anything you've seen. Look within yourself to find the path that sets you on your journey.
So, how do I go about getting on this?
If you are willing, you must first cruise venture what you prepared. As the path I speak of will test your strength and encourage you. Return to me once you have tested your might with your enemy in combat. It is within the darkness that you will find the light to lead you to the sea. The one that terrorizes these streets can see what others cannot. To defeat him, you must possess that which will allow you to see. Caution, you will not obtain this item. great sight must first come a great light. Return to me when you gain the vision of our Namaste.
Not a spot there you want to take the ship. Big Apple tonight. Something we don't want to find. Hell. Yep. Pretty much falls into the shit you don't want to find category.
You must once again face your enemy and bring his demise closer to reality. It is the knowledge he possesses that you
put in the yin back in the
air. Your enemy will adapt. Expect the unexpected and embrace what you've learned from the to come. Return to me when you gain the wisdom you require for freedom. Namaste.
You've reached AJ's line. How can I, service you?
Amen.
like that. No wonder you're not that it ever works, but maybe keep the windows boarded. How much this jacket costs? Me neither. My sexy sensei sister. Oh man, can I get a doggy bag or something? This shit is nasty.
The enemy you faced possesses the final ingredient to the freedom of souls. It will take all that you've learned and a sharp mind to be prepared for that which you have not witnessed. Know that fear is a power. Heart blazoned with courage. Your enemies will cower at your feet. Return to it when your courage requires your freedom. Namaste.
In there and bada bing, baby.
Thank you.
Date night's over, baby.
Achieved much, the lessons that remain will truly test your endurance and strength and raise you again to experience. With great focus and courage, your freedom is within your reach. My young apprentices, with the Rat King's demise, you now possess the wisdom, strength, and courage to move forward on your journey. I present you with this token on behalf of all of those that remain imprisoned. May it serve you well on the journey ahead. Namaste.
Damn, she was badass.
Yeah, too bad she isn't coming along for the ride.
All I know is if we catch her on the flip side, I'm calling dibs.
Well, I guess it's time to grab that key and get the hell out of here.
Oh man, who the hell turned off all the color?